Can you edit a PDF file in Canva? The simple answer is yes, and this is why. If a PDF is editable, you can edit it inside Canva. But if it is not, then that means that the owner of the PDF file has restricted editing or manipulation of that particular PDF file. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily edit a PDF file using Canva for free. That is, if you don't have Adobe Acrobat Reader or any other PDF editing application at hand. You can easily do this using Canva and it's online. So, no need to download anything or install anything on your computer. Check links in the description below and let's begin. I'm inside Canva, inside my projects folder. Now, for you to upload a PDF file in Canva and make edits to that PDF file, you don't go through the normal process of uploading images in Canva. You need to begin by creating a design. So we'll go to the top right here, click on create a design, and you'll notice that this is a free account. So you can actually make edits even with a free account at the time of recording this video. Click on create a design, and then you'll see a bunch of options here. But of interest to us is import a file. Click on import file, and once you do that, you can navigate to the folder with a PDF file that you want to edit. But before we do that, I just want to show you that the PDF file, if I just double click on it here, it opens up in Microsoft Edge. And this is the PDF file we want to edit, the title, the text and all that. So we want to edit this particular PDF file in Canva. So let's import the file. And once I click on it, click on open. So it's going to populate in our projects once it's done uploading. And here it is. It comes in to Canva as a design. And if I can click on it, it shows the exact pages that we have. It's about six pages. And when you look at it, you can add a page title. And on your right, if this is your first time or probably want to give feedback based on what you see, you can always give feedback to the folks at Canva so that they can improve or make changes to whatever feedback you give. So I don't want to give any feedback at this moment, but let's close that out. If I just zoom in slightly, let's say we zoom in slightly so that we can see the text. It's pretty clear what we're seeing. And when you hover over any text here, you can see that the text is categorized into blocks. So let's say we want to make this title a little bit bigger. If I click on it, then you have the option to use the handles, change the font, change the font size, the color, bold, all these good things that are available inside Canva. So let's say we want to make it a little bit wider and then bigger and then move it here. Actually, the easiest thing would be actually to just change the font size, let's say to something like 18. And once we do that, we see our title has gotten a little bit bigger. If we click on this, then you can make other changes here if you want to. Let's say we want to make, you see the auto Grammarly's feature comes on, and then you can make these edits. And it's making the edits, let's do that. It's making the edits on the fly because Grammarly is involved here. Let's just make this bold. And then let's probably, actually just let's bump it a little bit. Some more, that looks awful, but either way, we can just bring it on the side. And then probably let's say we wanted to drop this somewhere here, shift enter, and then hold it, just hold here. Move it somewhere there. Now, let's say that's what you wanted to make, or actually just a simple change of that sort, or anything down this side, change any of this particular content down here. So let's assume you're done with the changes. You've made this edit for the title. So the title is a little bit bigger than the normal text. You've made some few changes and all that. Now, once you're done, you can always download your PDF file as a PDF, or you can actually download it as images. So once you're done, just click on download, and then you have the option to download as a PNG, which is an image, or a JPG, or a PDF. Let's say we want to download it as a PDF standard, and then we want all the pages, but you can also choose the pages that you want to download, and it's going to actually be compressed by Canva into the pages that you want. Let's say all the pages, and then click on download. Once we click on download, our PDF is going to download, and here's the PDF. And if I click on it, you'll now see our PDF with a big title that we just edited into that particular PDF. So it's pretty simple. This is just the annotation inside Microsoft Edge, but it's pretty simple to edit a PDF for free inside Canva. So if you're wondering, can you edit a PDF in Canva? Yes, you can. And that is when the PDF is editable. Thanks for watching this video. My name is David. Until next time, thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.